Hey guys, what's going on? Alex here with HD Alex Films, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to fix your iOS 7 jailbreak. Now let's say you have recently jailbroken your iOS 7 device in the past few days, since the iOS 7 jailbreak has been released. There has been a bug with all 5 devices and higher, saying that if you notice that if you scrolled all the way down to settings, there's not going to be any city tweaks listed there. Well, today I'm going to be showing you how to fix that. So the first thing you need to do is go into Cydia now. And I'm sorry, but this does not work on the A7 devices such as the iPad Air, the iPad Mini with the Retina display, and the iPhone 5S. That's why I'm using my iPod Touch 5. What you're going to do is you're going to go and search, and you're going to type in Substrate at the top just like you did there. And you're going to notice, too, Cydia Substrate and Substrate Safe Mode. You're going to click on Cydia Substrate, go to Modify, and you're going to click on Upgrade. You see there's going to be like an update. So you're going to click on Upgrade, and then you're going to click on Continue Queuing. And you're going to go to manage, you're going to go back, queue, and you're going to click on confirm, and it's going to basically upgrade your Cydia tweak, so that's what you have to do. So just wait for this to go ahead and launch, and then it's going to ask you to please restart your Springboard or return to Cydia, so let's go ahead and do that. Now you're going to do the same thing with the other one, so you're going to go back to search, go to Substrate Safe Mode, and then click on that and do the same thing. So you're going to go to modify, and reinstall this time, because there's not going to be one, so you're going to click on confirm. And then it's going to go ahead and reinstall the package. So just go ahead and wait for this to reinstall. And click on Restart Springboard. This is what's actually going to make sense. So you want to restart the first one first and then the bottom one. That way it should work fine. And once this is done, it should all be fine working. Because many people have been having this problem out there saying, why is my Cydia not working? They're getting mad. And you know, it's tough because you just want, new jailbreak has been released, and you know, it was completely surprised. No one had ever expected this. So once we go to slide to unlock, enter a passcode, and then we go into settings, and if we notice that when we scroll down, a jailbreak tweak should be there. Right there, type status, winterboard, and Zeppelin. Those are the newest ones. I see Zeppelin as I work. There is my logo right there. Nike for life, guys. Thanks for watching this video. There's your city tweaks. They all work completely fine. Thanks for watching this. Comment, subscribe for more videos. Bye, guys. If you like more of my videos, please make sure to subscribe. Bye, guys.